Hello! I love this. I love this already. This is great. It's great to sit down with you guys. I'm very excited. So many people have been hitting me up and telling me about you all. So I just wanted to start off by saying, you know, there's so many of you all in Luna. I wanted to know if each of you could describe Luna in one word, what would it be?
Oh. 이달의 소녀를 한 마디로 표현하자면, I think you got smutty.
You got smutty.
왜냐하면 블루베리를 첨가하면 블루베리 스무디가 되고 딸기를 첨가하면 딸기 스무디가 되니까 저희는 그만큼 다양한 스무디이기 때문에 저희 여기 요거트 스무디 있거든요.
Nice. Okay, I love that. I love that. That is incredible.
Yeah.
my next question for you guys is K-pop is everywhere now. It is so mainstream. What is it like knowing that you know everybody everywhere is so ready for more K-pop artists for K-pop to just be a part of you know the main fold? What is it like? How does that feel for you guys?
일단 너무 자랑스럽기도 하고 아직까지도 잘 약간 실감이 안 날 때가 많은데 앞으로도 더 많은 나라에 계신 분들이 전 세계적으로 알 수 있도록 더 노력하는 제 루나 이름을 더 많이 알리고 싶습니다. 네.
I love to hear that. I can't wait to play Luna on Kiss FM, let more people know so that we can get as many people in the US to become Orbitz and join the Luna fandom. Speaking of, now so that more people can become fans, I've been told that each member of Luna has a certain animal and color associated with them. Can we learn some of them?
네. 저는 상징 동물은 블루베타고 그리고 상징 컬러는 파란색이랑 그리고 또 그 뭐라죠? 보조 색깔? 네, 서브 색깔로 검정색을 담당하고 있습니다.
오케이.
Okay. 각자. 네. 그리고 저는 이제 피치 색과 맞죠? 펭귄을 담당하고 있습니다.
I love that. Love that.
피를 담당하고 있고 색은 핫핑크입니다.
Nice, nice. That is awesome.
Hot pink.
Yeah. Like a little rabbit. So let's talk about the album, the latest Midnight. Now, at the intro of the album, we get, it's like we're going off into space. A lot of sounds from NASA. What was the I guess, artistic intention behind that? Why did Luna decide to start the album that way?
이제 모든 앨범에서 인트로는 처음 시작을 알리는데 이번 인트로도 마지막 부분에 Nice to be an Orbit이라는 목소리가 나오거든요. 그게 궤도에 오른 거를 환영한다라는 뜻을 담고 있는데 그래서 이번 인트로는 그렇게 목소리가 나오면서 이제 아무래도 페스티벌의 시작을 알리는 의미를 담고 있는 것 같아요.
Yeah.
That is awesome. Okay, I get it. I'm into it. And I'm glad that I guess it's very inclusive because there's so many different sounds in the entire album. You know, Hide and Seek doesn't sound like Star, and that doesn't sound like Oops. There's so many different sounds. Was that, were you trying something new there? Was that showcasing all the members of Luna? How did that happen?
저는 우선 페스티벌 분위기가 나는 음악들을 되게 좋아해서 많이 찾아듣고 찾아보는 편이었는데 저희가 도전을 한다고 해서 굉장히 많이 연습하고 비슷한 장르의 음악들을 많이 찾아보고 노력했었어요. 그래서 저에게는 도전이었었던 것 같아요.
Nice. I love that. I love the party vibe. I love to feel the songs. Yes. Yeah, that's awesome. So finally, you know, I don't want to take up too much of your time, but 2020 has been such a tough year. So, you know, I love that the album is bringing such an upbeat and fun vibe. If there was a message you could leave to, you know, all of your core Orbitz and new Orbitz coming in, what would you guys say?
아무래도 이번 2020 2020년 올해가 모든 사람들에게 되게 힘든 1년이었을 것 같은데 그래도 함께 남은 2020년을 저희 누나와 함께 좀 많이 힘낼 수 있는 날들로 가득했으면 좋겠고 그리고 내년에는 더 우리가 상황이 나아져서 얼굴도 보고 할 수 있는 날들도 왔으면 좋겠습니다. 그 직접 만나서 인터뷰도 하고 싶어요.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. I would love that. Come on through. Come on through. I would love to have you. All right. We'll play star. We'll party. I can't wait. I can't wait. Thank you guys so much for sitting down with me. Like I said, I can't wait for more people to hear Luna. I want to get star on 103.5 Kiss FM. It's definitely going to be a song in one of my new music segments. And I wish you all the best, you know, not just in 2020, in the years to come. So great to meet you guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yep, have a good one.
Thank you. Take care.
Bye.
Bye. I love you.